Some newlyweds in Sacramento got a huge surprise today. What was supposed to be a bare-bones wedding ceremony turned into a full-blown and free reception. KCRA3's David Beenick shows us who's behind the wedding surprise.
From the bouquets to the dresses to the bridesmaids who were wearing them.
Girls, come on, I need your help.
Stephen Bloom had planned the perfect wedding and was only missing two things.
Let's see if we can get a bride and groom to...
Camped outside the Sacramento Registrar's office, Bloom was ready to surprise the next newly married couple.
It's one part reality show, another part viral video, and another part publicity.
John and Trina Faust, who had planned to celebrate their nuptials with just a simple lunch, were instead offered something much more extravagant.
They just said that they have a surprise.
Whisked away by limo, the Fausts found themselves at the Le Ravage Hotel.
Let's get the ladies going out here.
Where a DJ, a dance floor, and a two-layered cake were all waiting. Bloom, who'd heard about a similar stunt in New York City, got Sacramento area vendors to donate $10,000 worth of wedding supplies and services.
We want them to have the best surprise ever and a day that they could remember for the rest of their lives.
It's great. Love it. It's fun. It's been a blast.
And when some friends showed up at the last minute to catch the bouquet, the Faust unexpected wedding reception turned out to be perfectly complete. In Sacramento, David Beenick, KCRA3 reports.
So as you probably noticed, the bride even had a wedding dress waiting for her. In fact, organizers say they had a dozen dresses waiting just to make sure there would be one that fit. Of course, no tuxes standing by.